going out like a sucker, no way.
I'm manning it up now, man. I feel good. If you need a summon, would you please press one now? That rating last night was awfully crazy, I wish we frapsed it. I healed my ass off and had our MT completely topped. I'll save some mana strudels, please. But my guildies is all I need. Downed every boss, valor marks for the win. Wait till Tuesday and then we'll do it again. I wanna raid max for the rest of my life. Always dying Frogger after Patchwork's demise. Whether it's on Thursday or Tuesday's reset, gotta get your tier gear cause you know we need that. So tear up deeps, hills we got heaps. Top of the charts, who else that leap? I am champion at Saffron. Hide behind ice blocks, otherwise you gone. Don't even buff, I don't give a fuck. Better heal your HPs, otherwise your babies. Time isn't wasted when you're getting gear plus. Got on vent and all I could hear was, that rating last night was awfully crazy, I wish we frapsed it. I healed my ass off and had our MT completely topped off. Save some mana strudels, please. But my guildies is all I need. Downed every boss, valor marks for the win. Wait till Tuesday and then we'll do it again. I love raiding, I love healing, I love deepsing. I love raiding. I can't tell you what I learned from Gruul, but I could tell you about a ninja or two. Yeah, of course I learned some rules, like don't ninja banks when Guildy's still on. Don't leave the raid if you're saved a one. Don't heal melee during Patchwork's fun. When it comes to OTs, bring two, son, cause you know halfway through one's so gone. Hold off on heals, nothing wrong with some fun. Even if I did have to DI someone. Time isn't wasted when you're getting gear plus. Got on vent and all I could hear was, that rating last night was awfully crazy, I wish we frapsed it. I healed my ass off and had our MT completely topped off. Save some mana strudels, please. But my guildies is all I need. Downed every boss, valor marks for the win. Wait till Tuesday and then we'll do it again. Man, I love raiding, I love healing, I love deepsing, I love raiding. Now, if everybody would please mana up as fast as you can, as fast as you can, and ready check for me. Check, 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 check. Healers, 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 healers. I think that we're ready, I think that we're ready, I think that we're ready, I think that we're ready. Now pooling, pooling, pooling. Yeah. That raiding last night, man, I love raiding, I love it. That raiding last night.
Alright everybody, I gotta go do 10 man max for a little bit.
That raiding last night was awfully crazy, I wish we frapsed it. I healed my ass off and had our MT completely topped off. Save some mana strudels, please. But my guildies is all I need. Down every boss, valor marks for the win. Wait till Tuesday and then we'll do it again. I love raiding.
Do I really have to PvP or could I just raid for the rest of my life?